here for Shana Bachman. First and foremost, I'm just here to apologize for her. She would love to be in attendance, but she's actually getting married today out of the country. So, Shana moved to Las Vegas after graduating from the University of Minnesota Law School. She's been a public defender in Las Vegas since 2008. And I guess as it specifically applies to this, her father and brother are veterans. She works closely with social workers and the veteran issues that they have as a public defender. And within the law, would like to find the best path for social resources and getting them out of the legal system.
Thank you. All right, now we'll take a break to 3:45.